G'day everyone, Anthony from Melbourne Powered here. Today we're going to show you our CYC e-bike conversion kit. We're lucky to get our hands on one of these little units, and today we're going to give you our thoughts and impressions on the new CYC Photon. Now, one of the cool things we get to do here at Melbourne Powered is converting people's bike to electric. It's awesome when you can repurpose an acoustic bike and turn it into an adrenaline pumping e-bike. The CYC Photon honestly takes that e-bike conversion to the next level. First off, the CYC Photon works on a wide variety of bottom brackets, from your 68mm all the way up to your 120mm fat bikes. It also works on PressFit 92 bottom brackets, but all honesty, I've seen a lot of wonderful and weird conversions in my time, so I'd be pretty confident to say this motor could work on pretty much any bike you have. Another really cool feature with the CYC Photon is the ability to use any 36 volt, 48 or 52 volt battery. Yeah, this doesn't require any hardware changes, and it means you can choose a battery based on your requirements. So if you're looking for something with performance, you would go probably for the 52 volt battery. If you're looking for something that's a bit more budget friendly, you've got the option for the 36 volt or 48 volt battery. So really the options are there for you and you can choose whichever battery you like. Let's take a closer look at a CYC Photon. Come on guys, I need a motor. Whoa! CYC Photon in the flesh. Now, first impressions, it's a nice, compact, lightweight motor. Weighs in at about 3.3 kilos. The dumbbells of my gym are anything to go by. Couple things that really impressed me was the cables. So these exit from the top of the motor, not the bottom. It really gives it an overall neat and tidy conversion. It also offers improved ground clearance as well. So the motor sits nice and close to the bottom of the down tube. So configurable in 250 watt or 750 watt power options, the CYC Photon is also a torque sensing mid-drive conversion motor. So very similar to your Bosch or your Shimano motors that you'd find on your higher end e-bikes, the CYC Photon delivers power based on how much effort or torque you're putting in. So it offers a nicer, smoother ride, very different to your cadence sensing motors. So when it comes to chainring sizes, CYC give you a 34, 38, 42 or 50 tooth chainring. So it's not very common to have a wide range of chainrings for e-bike conversions. One added benefit is that they're all narrow wide chainrings as well. So it means that your chain will be less likely to fall off and it'll grip the chain a lot better. Also, you've got cranks of 165 and 175mm available to choose from. The CYC Photon also features its own ride control app. So if you have a look at the screen here, you can see that I can connect to my e-bike and it gives me all my readouts. I can also configure it. I can change it from street to race. So it's a really nice interface that CYC has produced here. The CYC Photon comes nicely packaged as a kit. It includes comprehensive instructions with clear diagrams on how to put it together. The kit is pretty straightforward to install if you've had some experience working on bikes. If not, we can always install it for you here at Melbourne Powered.
So I've got it finally out of the workshop and keen to give it a test ride on the track. We're going to do a bit of a ride along the beautiful Narrabeen River here on a nice cool Melbourne day. And as you can tell, Beanie already on, and let you know our thoughts on the CYC Photon.
So with this bike, we've got it set up with a 48 volt battery. and I'm currently in street mode. So it's got two modes, street and race. If you're wanting to unlock the extra 750 watts of power, you want to be in race mode. Street does limit it to 25 k's per hour. But even still, for long tracks like this, very enjoyable speed to ride at. Delivery of the power is quite phenomenal. As soon as you put your foot down on the cranks, the responsiveness of it, I mean, it's pretty instant. I would probably say a Bosch is a little more responsive if you compare the pair, but overall it's definitely very impressive.
Now this is my favorite switch, the old throttle. There we go.
Very similar to what you'd find on a Barfang. For any lazy people out there that have an e-bike that need a throttle. I will say, compared to a Barfang cadence sensing motor, I think the torque sensing on this bike is really what sets it apart. So just switched it to race mode. So let's try and get that front wheel off pretty easy.
Oh, not bad. That's it.
So compared to other e-bike mid-drive conversion kits on the market, the CYC Photon is definitely in the higher price bracket. However, we feel the price is well reflected in the quality of the design and performance.
Check out the CYC Photon.
So, if you're considering an electric bike conversion for your next e-bike, highly recommend check out the CYC Photon. If you want, come down to the store, you can take a demo bike for a spin. Otherwise, you can order it online at melbournepowered.com.au. If you've got any questions or comments, let us know, and we hope to power your next ride.